мусулман отун жою керек, мусулмандын жаңагы жазуун, мусулман кийимин баарын жоголтуу керек. Жана бирыңгай Кытай болуу керек деген жоспарланган.
The Chinese government has long treated the Turkic Muslim population of Xinjiang with disdain and hostility. It considers their distinct identity, their religion, their culture, their language, as evidence of political disloyalty, of separatism. And since the new party secretary, Chen Chuanguo, came to power in the region 2 years ago, the authorities have stepped up their Strike Hard campaign, which is designed on paper to eradicate terrorist threats, but in reality is being used to justify massive abuses across the region, including the establishment of political education camps in which people are forced to swear their loyalty to the party and the government.
Сосын Чин Жипиңдин мың жасалуун, өзүңдүн жаңагы жалпы Кытай халкынын жаңагы өмүр тарыхын жырлоо деп коюп, сол сондай.
There may be up to a million people being held in these camps, and it doesn't seem to matter that there's no legal basis for arbitrarily detaining people and forcing them to go through this kind of re-education.
A family member from every family was imprisoned for no reason.
It has been 8 months since I last saw my son or heard his voice. Like that's not enough, they put my 13-year-old daughter in a political re-education camp.
Our recent research shows that life inside the political education camps and life in Xinjiang in general are actually not so very different.
They started cracking down on religion. They began detaining those wearing hijabs or those covering their faces.
They canceled teaching in Kazakh and all teaching was going to be in Mandarin. I came here so that my children won't be forced to be Chinese.
Келди.
A number of scholars and journalists have described Xinjiang today as being the contemporary police state. The region is awash in security forces, in checkpoints, metal detectors. It's almost impossible to do anything outside the line of the authorities' sight.
There are so many cameras. An hour commute takes half a day because of all the checks and inspections. They check your ID and do iris checks and body checks.
Every 10 meters there is a guard. They check you so often that you barely have a chance to put your ID in your pocket. They inspect us all day long. What kind of life is that?